Here we are in 4.7 Exponential and Logarithmic Models. This stuff just gets better and better, and we're getting to do some applications of these concepts that we're learning. So our learning outcomes for this section are model exponential growth and decay, use Newton's law of cooling, use logistics growth models, choose an appropriate model for data, and express an exponential model in base E.